You are watching your beautiful and lovely channel Amar Saxena Physics Classes and I am Amar Saxena. In previous class we have learnt about North Pole. Today we shall learn about South Pole. A question arise: what is South Pole? A question arise, what is South Pole? The answer will be, when a magnet is suspended when a magnet is suspended freely with the help of an unspun thread. It comes to rest. When a magnet is suspended freely with the help of unspun thread, it comes to rest along the north-south direction. The pole which point the pole which points towards geographical south is called South Pole. It is denoted by S. The definition of South Pole is, when a magnet is suspended freely, is suspended freely with the help of an unspun thread. It come to rest along the north-south direction. The pole which point towards geographical south. The pole which points towards the geographical south is called South Pole. It is denoted by S. South Pole is denoted by S. Thank you so much. Best of luck. Let us meet next video.